Hello, I'm a cucumber. In this episode, I will tell you about birds. There is a lot of different birds in Poland. Poles really love birds, especially chickens and storks. Poles love chicken because they are very useful. They use chicken in rosół. And they love storks for no reason. Bear in Polish is ptak. It also means penis. It is a very soft term for penis. So you can use it when you are talking to a girl, and she shouldn't be offended. In Poland, there is a lot of pigeons. They mostly live in Krakow. If you love pigeons, you must visit Krakow, especially Main Square. It is a very, very beautiful place for foreigners who would like to see the best of Poland. Bye!